She was a woman, but she was another man.